No spideroos. Man, this is gonna be a way, way lower yield. 39. But I thought it was 50. Ah, oh, bruh.
I make something? Eat something?
So tomorrow I should be going in dungeons. That means... it's fine. And you... I don't really need you. What I do need is maybe some meat. Meat with... some sake. Okay. Oh, it uses two meat though. Kinda sucks, not gonna lie. Oh, now it's great tasty. I guess maybe whenever they eat meat, they like it way more than no meat. It's gonna go down a bit. That should be fine. Oh, and I didn't send anyone yesterday. Oh my lord. I didn't send anyone out yesterday. Go. Oh, I messed up. And I still get diseases. I didn't get any bakane though. Okay, I didn't get any bakane. No weeds. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Now, where do I want to go? And where do I want to send people? I want what? I need a bunch of beast hooves. So places with beast hooves. Maybe send. Well, climb up. Beast hoof. Beast hoof. Beast manure. Beast manure. And you didn't. I don't think you have any. No, you don't. About me, that's done. I can try and do this thing. I can't do that thing. I can try and go here, or I can try and go the other place. Let's go here and try and do this thing. It's gonna be a bit difficult because they are resistant to magic. The enemies here are resistant to magic, so it's gonna suck a bit.
Yeah.
I got some roots. That's good actually, but yeah. Amarantis, hello Amarantis! How are you doing, my dude? Okay, so that's a bust. Yeah, how are you? Well, I'm good, thank you. I'm pondering whether, or rather, what can I do off stream to, well, not progress the story, just farm a bit, but there are so many events that have random triggers, and I don't want to, you know, not do them. And not do them on stream, the trigger, the events and stuff, so. Kind of a bit of in a dilemma. Since, yeah, a couple of days still. And I still don't have an answer for it. Other than that, I'm fine, thank you for asking, yeah. I'm okay. Oh, this is the dungeon exit. Magic boost? What? Oh, by 5, okay. Sounds fine. But is that the exit though? Oh, it is. It is the exit. Just farm enemies like this? I could. Except of course it's boring. Love to find some more Murasaki roots. Is that a treasure? It's up there somewhere.
Gotcha.
How do I go up?
Gotcha.
Somewhere in the middle, not quite at the top level, and definitely not at the bottom level. But how am I supposed to do this though? About that thing, this is a nightmare. This is a nightmare to traverse, and you're not any better. Actually, wait, where is the one with the 2 minutes? You're the one with the two. Yeah, you're a nightmare. A nightmare. Okay, you got one beast hoof. That's not bad, I guess. Still, it's only one beast group. Should have been at 15% the whole day, but 15 and then 20 tomorrow. Yeah, kind of messed up. I wasn't expecting. Well, I didn't. It wasn't so hot in the morning, but it did. The temperature did increase during the day, which is unfortunate. And all of these are going up. Of course they are. Why wouldn't they? Maybe I can raise the immunity. should probably be able to add some immunity stuff. Right? I think? Maybe? So I'm gonna have to figure out what I can do off stream to, you know, speed along the game. Without, maybe I could try and, you know, do some progress, and whenever I get a cutscene or event or stuff, I could save frequently and then just reload and continue the stream from before the event triggers, I guess. So I want to could add some immunity. I do have some powders here. Revitalizing? Yeah, there we go. That's gonna be fine. What I like to see. So what can I do with ice? I haven't gotten anything. Don't know what to do with ice. Maybe I need to find some ingredients, some recipes, maybe. Okay, look in storage. It's kind of fine. It's kind of fine.
Eat something?
I don't want to eat a mochi. And this should be okay, and this should be okay. No event. How's the water? It should be at 15. 17. Okay. Do I want to go to the world map? No. I want to go at the new map. Don't want to go with the old ones, so let's rest up. And I want to go at the thing that just, well, not the thing that just unlocked. Tilting windmill? What do you do? Twirl the grappled opponent around and crash them down. Enemies caught in the crossfire may be damaged as well. What? Well, I gotta see how it is. It costs a lot though. And it only works on heavy units that have been, you know, not stunned, more like, you know, you gotta hit them with the heavy attack first, and then you can pick them up with the Raymond skill. So let's try it instead of Instead of you. Well, spindle is going down, that's cool, but the virus is still going up. The virus is still going up, that's unfortunate. It should be 20, but the rain will... Well, okay, let's put it here. The rain should add some to it. Everything you say, no, and probably not.
Want me to make something?
I'm missing some iron. I need a lot of iron and high quality oak, apparently. Can I make the last piece of equipment from you, Yui?
Should I make something, goddess?
No, goddamn, I need Sedge. I need Sedge. Well, I can probably send someone to get some Sedge. Where is some Sedge? Maybe Murphy? We're all gonna bring back food. No. I could send Yui. I could just send Yui. Yui, go and grab some Sedge from somewhere. Sedge, there it is. This would be better, because you would hopefully bring some Beast Hoof as well. Okay, and as for me, I'll be going... Not here. I think here, Blighted Lands. Destroy Barrier Stone. Equip the Waterborne power. Defeat Crimson Current. What is the Waterborne? Is it the one from the weapons here? Diminishes damage taken from water attacks. I think this is water. This is gonna be water attacks, right? Right? Waterborne. Yup. Okay, cool. So I definitely use you. That's fine. Do I have anything better here? I could use the jade mallet and get some levels on it. Okay. Destroy that one. There we go. Now, is that it? Oh, you know what? I can use you again. Sorry. I can use this thing.
Gotcha!
There we go, much better, much better. Did I get the tidal wave one? No, I think the tidal wave was for the demonic pearl. Oh well. So hopefully, let's see something. Will you destroy my tidal wave? Cool, but will you destroy my pearls in the inventory? Or I don't have any things in my inventory though. So I could switch it back to you. Oh, you're a big boy.